October 3rd, 1835. An extraordinary thing happened today. I got up late, and when my maid Mavra brought in my boots newly shined, it was after 10. I pressed myself to the wall. The footman opened the door. She fluttered out of the cage like a little bird, the way she looked right and left, the way she flashed her eyebrows. I'm lost, I'm completely lost. Heavens above, the way she was dressed, her gown was as white as a swan, so magnificent.
You find a little treasure, a little poor treasure for yourself. You're just trying to reach your hand to it, and a gentleman of the chamber or a general blacks it away from you. How I wanted to become a general myself.
Strange happened in Spain. I couldn't figure them out just properly. They say that the Spanish throne is vacant. Year 2000, April 43rd. Today is a day of a great triumph. Spain has a king. He has been found. I am the king. Levadura Vidal de Buda Valiva Rulubara.
I need to talk to your dog.